I'm an ex-Muslim. I am terrified that someone would find out, and then I would have stained the honor of my family forever. I and many like myself are battling with ourselves and battling mental issues because of the society. We are shown a choice between our freedom and our dignity and between our loved ones, because what everything we are, everything that I am, I'm not a believer in Allah, I don't believe in Muhammad, I don't pray, I don't like nor I want to wear this freaking hijab. Everything I do is a disgrace to a conservative Arabian family. So we live a double life, and it's not normal to get used to lying. It's not normal. It shouldn't be normal. I'm so tired and constantly battling suicidal ideas, constantly just living day by day. Maybe tomorrow will be better. Maybe they'll be more open. I don't know. And probably not gonna happen in my lifetime. But the more we speak about it, at least they'll wake up and say, well, you're still our human. You're still our daughter. You're still our friend, even if you don't believe in a God. I wish that day would come. I don't think it will. Not in my lifetime, anyway. Because for them, Islamic law, Islamic morals are the only good and right morals. Anything else besides that is an insult. I just want to be free and to see these leftists vigorously protect Islam from criticizing. What are you doing to us? You are strangling us. We have enough to deal with, and you come along and prevent a dialogue from opening. It's a religion of peace. No, it's a religion of dominance and dogma. The religion in my family is abusing me. Not my family, but the conservative Islam in them is doing the abusing. So no, Islam is not the religion of peace. Islam stole my family from me.
I say he's so sweet, I wanna let the rapper. So I let it the rap. She say I'm like a lollipop. 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 I want the.
هذا حال النساء المتبرجات يتجمع عليهن الأذى دون القدرة على منع الأذى.
So I can't get it if I call me, so I can make it if I call me, so I can't.